This time they're away, and what an opportunity for one of these men. It's pretty even at the moment. Curley going well. Lamont Jacobs on the far side.